Friends, I have a thought this morning about a quiet place, about a question, and about a quest on a path to help others discover and hear the voice of God through His Word. First of all, a practical thing. Set a date, invite a few friends, go to a park, make sure it's a good day, sit at a bench, be quiet. Open the Word, choose a scripture passage. Read it 3 times. No commentary, listening, quiet, still. The Father to reward you through the Holy Spirit with a word from the life of Jesus. And then go off in different parts of that park, go alone with a question. Father, what are you saying to me today? Speak in Jesus' name. I'm listening. And as you reflect and you listen, you walk and you receive, He may ask you a question and you need to respond. But then come back to the bench, maybe spend an hour alone, but come back to the bench. Settle, don't fellowship yet. First it's quiet, then it's the question. Now it's the question together. What did you hear? What did you receive? Ask this of one another, and the gush of the wind of the Spirit will come and speak into your lives through one another, and your heart will be refreshed. And then leave that place after maybe a bit of fellowship of what's happening in your lives, knowing that you're on a quest to invite others to hear the voice of Jesus, to be quiet and still and listen to His Word, to ask Him the question and to hear His question, to ask one another that question, and then to walk together on a quest to help others hear from God.